Hey, Cooper's Reacts coming back at you with another video. We're back at it with the rap and the hip hop. As always, this is a hip hop channel. That's a lie, we do other stuff on here, but you know what I'm saying. Today we have 50 Cent, 21 Questions, beat Nate Dogg. Now 50 Cent, obviously one of the biggest icons in the rap game, and Nate Dogg obviously had such a heavy impact on the hip hop industry as well. Two very big artists, and this is a very big song. I can't lie, if you haven't heard this song, where you been? You were either born in 2010 up, or you were freaking living under a rock. So if you haven't, then I'm glad that you're here watching with us today, me and the viewers who also have seen it. But yeah, today we got 50 Cent, 21 Questions, probably one of his biggest songs. And yeah, so we're gonna get right into it, I reckon. So let's go. Hey, that boy doing the illegal stuff. Let me just say, I used to have such a crush on her. I think the first time I saw her was in Stomp Yard. Great film, I highly suggest you watch that if you haven't. But yeah, Stomp Yard, I saw her when I was like, I don't know how old I was a little bit younger than maybe 15. And I remember I had such a crush on her. Shit. But yeah, anyway. They know the legal stuff, we know what about to happen. Can we just appreciate that every single song 50 Cent has undoubtedly has such a good beat, such a good instrumental? Like, appreciate it, appreciate the music, appreciate the talent behind the producers and everything. Like, it's perfection. Like, the instrumental, let alone the rap, we put together, it's friggin' perfection. Now rap it. With
50 Cent. You gotta love it. I just wanna chill and catch stunts in my 745. You drive me crazy, shorty. I need to see you and feel you next to me. I provide everything you need, and I like your smile. I don't wanna see you cry. Got some questions that I gotta ask, and I hope you can come up with the answers, baby.
Girl, it's easy to love me now. Would you love me if I was down and out? But you still have love for me, girl. It's easy to...
And also, can we appreciate Nate Dogg, man? Nate Dogg has one of the best voices in the hip-hop industry. I don't care what y'all say. I don't care about any of our opinions. I think Nate Dogg has, hands down, one of the best voices. He has such a nice voice, and he goes so well with all the music. Like, He has carried songs with his voice. Like, there have been some songs that I've listened to, and the rap's out alright, and the music, it was okay. Like, it weren't great, but Nate Dogg, he makes it better because his voice is so, it's different, and it just fits. You know what I'm saying?
You love me now, would you love me if I was down and out? Would you still have love for me?
If I fell off tomorrow, would you still love me? If I didn't smell so good, would you still hug me? If I got locked up and sentenced to a quarter century, could I count on you to be there to support me mentally? If I went back to a hoopty for my bands, would you poof and disappear like some of my friends? If I was hit and I was hurt, would you be by my side? If it was time to put in work, would you be down to ride? I'd get out and chill and drive. I'm asking questions to find out how you feel inside. If I ain't rap cause I flip burgers at Burger King, would you be ashamed to tell your friends you're feeling me?
Honestly, is she there for all of that? Is she there for all of that? Don't lose her. She a woman. She a queen. You gotta keep that. Keep that. They are hard to come by. Yeah, you gotta keep that. If that's for all of that, then shit. Yeah, keep it. Because that is hard to come by, as I said. Shit.
In the bed, if I use my tongue, would you like that? If I wrote you a love letter, would you write back? Now we can have a little drink, you know, a nightcap. And we can go do what you like, I know you like that.
Girl, it's easy to love me now. Would you love me if I was down and out?
Damn, it's trash.
Still have enough for me, girl. It's easy to love me now. Would you love me if I was down and out? Would you still have love for me?
Now would you leave me if your father found out I was thugging? Do you believe me when I tell you, you the one I'm loving? Are you mad cause I'm asking you 21 questions? Are you my soulmate? Cause if so, girl, you're a blessing. Do you trust me enough to tell me your dreams? I'm staring at you trying to figure how you got in them jeans. If I was down, would you say things to make me smile? I treat you how you wanna be treated, just teach me how. If I was with some other chick and someone happened to see, and when you asked me about it, I said it wasn't me. Would you believe me or up and leave me? How deep is our bond if that's all it takes for you?
This is a PG town, folks. What is going on? I see the shirt about to come off and they going at it. Hey, kids, do me a favor. Cover your eyes, please.
You'd be gone. We only humans, girl. We make mistakes. To make it up, I do whatever it takes. I love you like a fat kid love cake. You know my style. I say anything to make you smile.
I love you like a fat kid love cake. That's about a loving right there. That is a lot of loving.
Girl, it's easy to love me now. Would you love me if I was down and out? Would you still have love for me? Girl, it's easy to love me now. Would you love me if I was down and out? Would you still have love
Could
for
you love me? In a bed? Could you love me on a bus? I'll ask 21 questions.
Or his voice.
And they all about us. Could you love me in a bed? Could you love me on a bus? I'll ask 21 questions. And they all about us.
I didn't realize that. Oh shit, they got caught. It wasn't them. Damn, I haven't watched the full video, so I haven't seen this part of the video. I didn't realize they didn't get caught. What the fuck? Shit. Hey, that must be the biggest relief feeling ever. Yo, I don't know what to say. 50 Cent, man. Icon, Nate Dogg, Icon. Put them together, legendary, bro. Let me know if you guys want to see more 50 Cent reactions, because I love 50 Cent. 50 Cent's definitely up there in my top favorite artist. Probably is up there in my top five with Ice Cube and Tupac. But yeah, let me know if you want to see more 50 Cent, because I enjoy listening to 50 Cent. I love his style, I love his story. And yeah, he's got a unique voice as well, so. You gotta appreciate it. No matter what your opinions are, you gotta appreciate it. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. I'll be doing more and more reactions, being more consistent, trying to get back on it. I'm trying to hit 400 by the end of the year. That's the main goal. But yeah, if you guys want to see more, make sure you hit the like button, hit the subscribe button, and hit that post notifications button. And you'll definitely see more of me in the upcoming future. I hope you guys enjoyed. I'll chat to you later. This is CoopersReacts, doing what he loves most. And I'll catch up.